Okay, this is chip number 5 with the 454 injectors. The hesitation. She'll stall right out. If I give it gas slowly, you can see there's like a... And if I just give it a little gas, I punch it. Very sloppy. Go for a drive. Chip 5. This is going to be the 6th burn. Idling good. Ugh. If you could hear it, it sounds like half the cylinders are firing. And I got a guy on my ass already.
It's not bad.
Hear that shit?
It's not bad at all.
No, it's running absolutely awful. Down it goes. Put the pedal to the radiator, she goes fine. But part throttle, coasting, I got half an engine running. I have checked the injectors too. They're both firing clean, nice cones, no leaks at the throttle body. Somebody coming? I can't even drive smooth taking off. Leg up for video. She's pinging like a mastiff too. You hear that? And it was pinging on the highway the other day with the 5th chip in when I was driving home, towing the trailer. Oh, there's always a car on this road.
Don't you?
When I was going to the show, towing the quads. camera off and let the computer do the rest.